what to do when the unexpected happens. Hindi mo ito akalain. Ito yung walang warning. Basta nangyayari sa'yo and it happened. Anong kailangan mong gawin? Turn to God. Yung unexpected na yon, walang taong makakatutulong. Sabit po sa Lamentation chapter 3, verse 28 to 29 ay ganito. When we suffer, ito, pag tayo nagkaroon ng sufferings na ganito, we should sit alone in silent patience. We should bow in submission, kababaang loob, for they may still be hope. So, paano gagawin yun? That is true praying. When you turn to God, it is true prayer. Naniniwala ba kayo na naririnig tayo ng Panginoon? See, tayo'y takot na takot sa mga, sa death. Parang tingin natin yun ay dead end. Parang wala na tayong magagawa. We have that kind of fear. At alam niyo yung pagkatakot, yan po ay natural sa atin. There is always fear. But we need to learn how to handle it.